I have a feeling that something will spawn. Oh yeah, this was this place.
Make them pay for every inch, men! Hold the flank! Avernus, we need you!
Nelartep, Obrasov, Sifan, Netbekon.
Blood magic?
Contraste's blood! What?
More Avernus! Whatever it takes!
Kami, A, Belphotos, Sintos!
Press them! Press them now!
No! I command you, fight the king's men!
Fool! So much death, suffering, and oh yes, blood! The veil is torn now. Your soul is mine, Avernus!
Acolytes, retreat now! The battle is lost!
Avernus!
Well, what is that?
Oh no, more fighting!
Yeah.
Summoned demons. Can't believe it. And my grandmother, she knew.
Well,
I believed that my family was better than that. But answers may lay up ahead.
Indeed, they may lay there. What's in this waste? Frozen lightning. Raspberry jam. Definitely something we need. Ah.
Step no further! Get this annoyance away from me. This one would speak with you.
Why?
Because this peak is mine. This one is the Dryden, Commander, Sophia, all these things.
Grandmother?
You have slain many of the demon ilk to get here. This one would propose a deal.
Well, tell me about this deal.
The Kyun is quite clear in matters of demons. Destroy them quickly, efficiently. Enough talk.
Deal with me now, warrior, and you will thwart many of my kind. This one will explain. The soldier's peak traps me. This one sees so many tantalizing places in the Dryden's memories. This one would see the world herself. For me to be free, into the old mage tower you go and destroy. In return, this one seals the veil. No more demons. No more enemies. Your peak would be safe. Just let this one go into the world.
What? Wait. What will you do?
This one will roam. This one will see. This one will feed. But without me, the veil will grow weaker. More demons. More misery. You choose just one of my kind, or many.
And why am
I? The magics! All moving things! The very stone, if you have the power! Something inside keeps my kind locked away. This one knows all, but will only talk after the tower lies broken. Yeah. The terms have been set. This one will not negotiate.
Warden, my family's been looking for answers for over a century, but not like this. I'll support your decision either way.
Agreed. Any questions Levy has of the Dryden will be answered. You only must destroy. For your purpose, there is nothing more you need.
So, now should we break the tower or... What do I mean, should we make the deal or not? I mean, I think Morrigan might agree with this decision, but Sten doesn't. What could be the possible things that could happen if we, you know, let him go or her? Well, let's go to break the tower.
Good, good. Nothing must live. Gnash stone with teeth if you can.
Well, nobody disapproves, so... Insufficient skill. The tower is here, then. there's a noxious potion. No one can say how long it has sat on the table. It's not drunk from it yet. This appears to be old research of the Mage Avernus. It is a series of experiments in Ter's clinical handwriting.
Day 32. The subject is not responding to the stimuli. Testing the pain threshold has uncovered nothing. Only three subjects are left. Day 82. If only I could reproduce last night's extraordinary success. Electricity is only a catalyst. The blood is the key. Day 97. Energy and blood. Repeated applications have duplicated the results. I conjecture that success can be induced alchemically. But there are no more subjects left. If only I had one more, or a dozen. The things I could do.
He needs to die.
Going.
Drink from it. Promises to unlock the hidden potential of tainted blood you drank during the joining. Let's drink it. What bad can come out of it? Okay. Pain racks your body, but there is power in this pain. You have access to new abilities. But with what cost? Diabolist.
I hear you. Don't disrupt my concentration.
Still alive? But he's not a demon.
Even now, the demons seek to replenish their numbers. Are you to thank for this welcomed but temporary imbalance? Only just. I have only a short time left. Why are you here? What is your intent?
I've seen your experiments.
They were necessary. Any tool, any iota of information that could defeat the fell demons was justified. As a warden, you should know that.
Necessary. Having to relieve yourself after an 8-hour ride is necessary. But there's no excuse for summoning demons.
Charming. To what questions, I wonder?
To everything. Ask.
The Chantry foolishly forbids blood magic, but there are so many secrets to uncover. As my body decayed, I found ways to extend it. But that can only go so far. What use would storytelling serve? The tyrant Arland is long dead, as is all our noble co-conspirators and the Grand Rebellion. Sophia's corpse may walk and talk, but she too is no more.
How was Arland a tyrant?
He ruled with fear and poison, his treachery pit noble against noble in terrible battle. We thought him a monster. We gathered allies to rebel. But the toll of years has erased our failure, hasn't it? It seemed so pressing then. But the kingdom lives on. Too many mouths to quiet. Even sorcery can only go so far.